Hey everyone, I have a quick OO tip for you that's especially appropriate during this quarantine homeschool situation that we are all in. My kids keep coming in and saying, I'm bored, I have nothing to do, and they're always catching me when I'm right in the middle of an important project or a phone call, and it's making me a little crazy because I can't get anything done. So I started looking around online and came up with my version of the I'm bored jar. And I came up with three different categories of tasks, and I wrote them on post-its. One, fun, Lego projects, art projects. Two, chores, things like laundry, clean your bathroom, vacuuming. And three, exercise, run around the block, ride your bike, walk the dog. What's interesting is that they're actually questioning whether they want to come in and say they're bored because the last couple of times they've gotten chores, which is awesome. So I hope this little tip helps you stay sane. Please stay safe and healthy.